Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. The next question I have received from the brother is, if it is allowed to exercise penis? And yes, definitely it's allowed to do that, but only if you are married and you have intention for your wife, and it's totally allowed to do that. And also I'm going to encourage those couples and also those husbands to do that, because that's really one of the factors and one of the aspect of a life where that to help build a very strong relation, a good relationship between the husband and the wife. So it is encouraged to do that for a husband, but you have to have a good intention to do for your life, for your wife. But if you are in out of country, but that is forbidden, because if you're alone, your wife is out of country, you're not allowed to do that. And for normal, for a non-married, it is totally haram, because the Quran very clearly say do not go towards the fornication. So one of the steps is something like, maybe the shaitan would put in your heart that okay, maybe you can do an exercise later on after a few years when you're going to get married, it's going to be good. But remember something, this is something devil before. So the shaitan whisperer is trying to corrupt you, and he's trying to take you away from Islam, and he's trying to put your mind somewhere else, and he is using this type of opinion in your mind to do that, so something later on will help you in something good with your relationship with your wife. But rather, it is strictly forbidden for non-married, and for the married, it is only recommended when they are with their wife. But if it is not with their wife, it's not rather they should be around. So stay away from all these things, but rather put yourself into the taqwa, and that keeps you away from having this type of whispers coming in your mind.